answer quickly. What a long-term plan is and why you should care about it. Basically, it sets out everything that will be done in the Horowhenua by the council. Over the next 20 years, that's ages. I'll be 26 by then, and I'll be able to drive and probably have a cool job. The long-term plan says what will be done between now and 2038 and how council will pay for those things. I think I want more parts for me to ride my bike, but my mum says there needs to be Wi-Fi on the street. Council has to think about